हेलो नमस्ते एंड गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे अगेन वी आर इन द सेम चैप्टर दैट इज सिंप्लीफिकेशन ऑफ रेशनल एक्सप्रेशंस. सो वी आर डूइंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस हियर. सो नाउ वी हैव क्वेश्चन हियर ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी माइनस सी होल स्क्वायर ऑफ होल अपॉन ए प्लस सी होल स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. लाइकवाइज बी स्क्वायर माइनस ए माइनस सी होल स्क्वायर होल अपॉन ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर माइनस सी स्क्वायर माइनस ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर होल अपॉन बी प्लस सी होल स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर. सो यू आर वॉचिंग हियर दैट वी हैव टू सिंप्लीफाई दिस क्वेश्चन. सो फर्स्टली यू आर वॉचिंग दैट ऑल हेयर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. सो वी हैव टू सिंसियरली यूज द फार्मूला ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. हेयर इज ए मीन्स ए but b means what? B minus c, we have to remember. So a square minus b square. So here put curly bracket a minus b, because you know a square minus b square means a minus b, a plus b. So we have to use this formula. So a minus b, likewise a plus b whole upon, here is also a means what? A plus c. B means what? B square. B is already here. So a minus b, likewise a plus b. Similarly here also a minus b, a plus b whole upon a minus b, a plus b. Likewise this also a minus b, a plus b whole upon a minus b, a plus b. So likewise very sincerely we have to use the formula a square minus b square, my dear students. And then after simplify further. So what here? A minus into minus, minus minus into plus, minus b minus into minus plus. And here also a plus into plus, plus plus into minus, minus whole upon a plus c minus b, a plus c plus b. And in second term here b minus into plus, minus minus into minus plus b plus a minus c whole upon here a plus b minus c and a plus b plus c. Likewise c minus into plus, minus minus into minus plus c plus into plus, plus plus into minus, minus whole upon b plus c minus a, b plus c plus a. Now in every term we have to see is there any common factor. So if common factor is there, so we have to cancel them. See here, so here you are watching a minus b minus b plus c plus c. So this is the common factor, so you can cancel them. Yes, likewise here also see here minus c plus a plus a plus b plus b. So this is the common factor, this is also cancelled. And likewise here, minus a plus b plus b plus c plus c. So this is also cancelled. So what is left? Write that. See here, a plus b minus c whole upon a plus b plus c plus here b minus a plus c whole upon a plus b plus c, and then after plus c plus a minus b here and b plus c plus a. So you are watching in denominators their position are only different, but they are same, a plus b plus c, a plus b plus c, b plus c plus a. So what is the LCM? LCM is same. So a plus b plus c. So I have told you many times and you know also, after LCM we have to divide the LCM by the its denominators. So divide here, a plus b plus c is the LCM and a plus b plus c is the denominator. So while dividing LCM by denominator, so all they will cancel. What is left? 1. So if you multiply with 1 in this numerator, so what is the result? This will be the result. So a plus b plus minus c plus same, divide this. What is the question? 1 is the question. So if you multiply the here in numerator by 1, so the result is this much, b minus a plus c, and likewise also same, cancel, 1 is left. So after multiplying by 1 in this numerator, so result is same, c plus a minus b. Now see here, is there the same term having the opposite sign? So here minus a cancelled, minus a plus a cancelled, plus c cancelled, and then after minus b plus b cancelled. So what is left? B plus c plus a whole upon a plus b plus c. So both we can able to cancel because they are the same. So while cancelled by the dividing, so what is the result? 1. What is the result? 1. This is the answer. So very sincerely you have to use the formula a square minus b square, and then after we have to simplify them, and lastly we will get the answer. So this is the solution of this question. Now let us move for the other question. So question is, here we are solving the different kind of question. You have also solved at home like same. So next question is, here next question is, 1 upon 8 root x minus 1 plus 1 upon 8 under root x minus 1 plus 2 root x upon 8 x minus 1. So I have told you and we have solved also, if there are rational factors are there, so firstly we have to take the LCM of such rational factors at first. So see there, here a minus b suppose, so this is what, a plus b, a plus b, this is plus sign. So 8 8 is the common, so 8 is the LCM, and then after root x minus x 1 root x plus 1, both are the LCM, being both are the different factors. So same, always we have to keep in mind, first we have to take the LCM, then after we have to divide the LCM by the denominator. So this is the LCM, while dividing this LCM by the denominator, 8 cancel, root x minus 1, root x minus 1 cancel, what is left? Root x plus 1. So, this is the quotient, and this quotient we have to multiply with the numerator, that is third step of the simplification, that is q into n. So, here is root x plus 1 is the quotient, and 1 is what? Numerator. And likewise same, plus again divide, 8 cancel, root x plus 1 cancel, what is left? Root x minus 1, this is the quotient, and we have to use q into n. So, here root x minus 1 into 1 plus, write this as it is, root 2 root x upon 8 x minus 1, and then after simplify. So, while multiplying with 1, the result is same. So, root x plus 1 plus root x minus 1 whole upon 8. Here you can use the formula a square a minus b, a plus b means a square minus b square. So, a means what? Root x square means root x whole square minus 1 square, a minus b, a plus b, plus 2 under root x, 8 x minus 1. See here, 1 have plus sign and 1 has minus sign. So, both we can able to cancel. So, root x plus root x means here is 1, here is also 1. So, 1 root x means what? 2 root x, and here is square and root is cancelled. So, 8 x minus square upon is what? 1 plus 2 under root x, 8 into x minus 1. So, here you are watching in the both term in rational fraction. So, both denominators are what? Same. So, again we have to take the LCM. So, how much the LCM? 8 into x minus 1. So, this cancel, what is left? 1. So, 2 root x into 1 plus, again same, cancel 1. So, 2 under root x into 1. So, it means multiply here, it became 2 root x plus 2 root x upon 8 into x minus 1. So, both are the like term. So, 2 root x plus 2 root x means what? 4 root x upon 8 x minus 1. So, 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8. So, under root x upon 2 into x minus 1. This is the answer. So, in this way we have to do. If there is like this rational factor, so firstly we have to take the LCM of rational factor, and then after we have to keep on doing like same, and lastly we will get the answer. This is the different kind of question, and other we will take, my dear students, next question to solve. So, the next question is different than what we have done now. Here 1 upon x minus 5 minus 1 upon x minus 3 plus 1 upon x plus 5 minus 1 upon x plus 3. You are watching the here in this question, the all the denominators are different. All the denominators are different, but here is x minus 5, the rational factor of x minus 5 is what? X plus 5. So, these two have the relation. So, we have to, the term having the different means having the same rational factor, like x minus 5, the rational factor of x minus 5 is what? X plus 5. So, we have to keep together, we have to write together. So, write here x minus 5, what is from here? Plus, so x plus 5 like this. And other is what here? Minus 1 upon x minus 3, and the rational factor of x minus 3 is what? X plus 3. So, we have to write this also together, minus 1 upon x plus 3. So, now we have to take the LCM having the same rational factors. So, here is x minus 5, x plus 5. So, here what sign is here? While taking LCM, we have to take the middle sign common. So, here is plus. So, x minus 5 plus into plus plus. It will multiply only in middle sign, not other. So, plus into plus plus 1x plus 5. Here minus common. So, 1 upon x minus 3, and you know minus into minus plus. First, we have to write like this the rational factors together, and then after take the LCM. So, here the LCM of both rational factors is what? Same. Both will be the LCM, x minus 5, x plus 5, and then after rule is what? Same. Divide the LCM by denominators, and what quotient is left there, we have to multiply in the numerator. So, x minus 5 cancel. What is left? 1. This is left. So, numerator 1, x plus 5, x plus 5. Here plus sign. Again divide. This cancel. This is left. So, 1 into x minus 5. Likewise, minus. Again take common. Both will be the LCM. X minus 3, x plus 3. Again divide. So, x minus 3, x minus 3 cancelled. X plus 3 is left. So, 1 into x plus 3 plus, again divide. This is the LCM. Divide by denominator. X plus 3, x plus 3 cancelled. What is left? X minus 3. So, 1 into x minus 3. Now, simplify. So, here x plus 5, you know, plus into plus plus, 1 into x, x plus into minus minus, 1 into 5, 5. Here a square minus b square, a minus b, a plus b means a square minus b square. We can use this formula. So, x square minus 5 square, likewise minus, here also same, multiply x plus 3 plus x minus 3, a minus b, a plus b means a square minus b square means 3 square. Then after see here is also minus 5 plus 5. So, cancel them, and here also plus 3 minus 3, cancel them. So, what is left? See here. So, here you are watching, what is left? X plus x, 2x, x square minus 5 square means what? 25 minus, there also x plus x, 2x, x square minus square of 3 is what? 9. You know very well. And then after, again the both the denominator are what? Different. So, again we have to take the LCM. Again we have to take the LCM. So, LCM is what? Both being different. So, both we have to write x square minus 25, x square minus 9, x square minus 9. And then after same process, this is the LCM divide by the denominator. So, this and this what? Become cancelled being common factor. So, this and this we have to multiply. So, 2x, x square minus 9 minus, again same process, this and this cancel. So, 2x, what is left? This x square minus 25, x square minus 25. So, see here, now open the bracket, multiply. So, plus into plus plus 2 into 1, 2, x into x square, x cube minus 9 to the 18x, 9 to the 18x, and then after minus into plus minus 2 into 2x into x square means 2x cube minus into minus plus 225 the 50x upon x square minus 25 x square minus 9. Is there any confusion? I think no confusion. So, again see, here is minus 2x cube and plus 2x cube having the same quantity but opposite sign. So, we can cancel them. So, what is left here? Minus 18 minus how much? 50. So, minus 18 minus 50 means what? Here means 10 means 2, 1 means what here? 4. 4 minus 1 means 3. So, what sign we have to take? We have to take the sign of always greater number. So, 50 has what sign? Plus 18 has what sign? Minus. So, 50 is a greater number. 50 is a greater number. So, sign is what? Plus. So, plus is not written here. It is already understood. So, this is the answer. So, once see again, if such question is given there, so firstly you have to see whether we have to write the term having the rational factors, same rational factors together. So, here x minus 5, so you have to see x plus 5. So, we have to write like this together and this also, and do not forget to take the common here. Here also, yes, after taking the middle sign common, and then after you have to take the LCM, and how we have done just now, you have to do also like same. Is there any confusion? I think no confusion for you people. So, now this is the last period of the simplification of rational expression, and tomorrow we will start the law of indices. So, see a last question of this one. So, again see there, one question is here. I have taken 1 plus b upon a minus b plus 2ab upon a square plus b square, then after minus a upon a plus b plus 4a square b, sorry, not a square, cube, 4a cube b upon a power 4 plus b power 4. So, see here, you are watching here, 1 is given. So, firstly, we have to take the LCM of these two term, and you are watching the rational factor of a minus b is what? A plus b, a plus b. So, we have to write together after that. So, here take the LCM, how much here? 1. So, LCM of 1 and a minus b is what? A minus b, you know very well. So, a minus b is divided by 1 means how much left? A minus b. So, you have to multiply with here 1 into a minus b, you know how to take LCM, plus a minus b is cancelled, what is left? 1. So, b into 1, and this right here, write the rational factor together. So, minus a upon a plus b, then after plus 2ab a square plus b square plus 4a cube b upon a power 4 b power 4. Is there any confusion? See there, very sincerely. So, 1 into this, if you multiply, then we will get a minus b plus b whole upon a minus b minus a plus b plus 2ab a square b square plus 4a cube b a power 4 b power 4. So, gradually you have to keep on doing. So, here you are watching minus b plus b. So, cancel them. Cancel them. So, what is left here? A upon a minus b minus a upon a plus b plus 2ab a square b square a square b square plus 4 a cube b whole upon a power 4 b power 4 b power 4. Now, you are watching the rational factor of a minus b is what? A plus b. So, take the LCM of these two expression, rational expression. So, a minus b being different, so both we have to write a minus b, a plus b, and then after same process is repeat always. This is the LCM, so you have to divide the LCM by the denominator. So, a minus b cancel, what is left? A plus b. So, this is the numerator and this one is the question. So, a into a plus b minus, again this cancel, what is left? This one. So, a into a minus b and keep on writing like same, a square plus 4 a cube b upon a power 4 b power 4. Now, open the bracket. So, plus into plus plus, a into a what? A square plus into plus plus, a into b is what? A b minus into plus minus a into a square minus into minus plus a into b a b, and you know the formula, a minus b into a plus b means what? A square minus b square, a square minus b square plus 2ab, a square plus b square plus 4a cube b upon a power 4 b power 4. See here, here minus a square plus a square, we have to cancel them. So, what is left? See there, what is left? Plus a b, plus a b means what? Plus 2ab whole upon a square minus b square plus 2ab a square plus b square plus 4a cube b, 4a cube b a power 4 p power 4. Now, see there, again you are watching a square minus b square, the rational factor of a square minus b square is what? A square plus b square. So, again we have to take the LCM of these two. So, both are the different, so both will be the LCM, a square minus b square, a square plus b square, a square plus b square. So, divide again the LCM by the denominator, this cancelled, this one is left. So, here 2 a b bracket a square plus b square plus, again divide, this cancelled. So, 2 a b into this one is left, a square minus b square plus 4 a cube b upon a power 4 plus b power 4. Now, open the bracket, means we have to multiply. So, plus into plus plus, 2 a b into a square means what? 2 a cube b, 2 a cube b plus into plus plus 2 a b into b square means 2 a b cube plus, like same, plus into plus plus 2 a b into a square means what? 2 a cube b plus into minus minus 2 a b cube, 2 a b into b square means 2 a b cube. Again, see here, again we can use the formula. Suppose this total is a and total is b. So, a minus b, a plus b means in place of a is what? A square. So, this is a square b square, like this, use the formula a square minus b square. So, 4 a cube b upon a power 4 plus b power 4. Again, see there, having the same quantity, but opposite sign is there. So, here minus 2 a b cube plus 2 a b cube, minus sign and this side plus sign. So, you can cancel them. So, what is here? Like time, here is like terms, 2a cube b plus 2ab cube means what? 4ab cube upon, you know, power over power, then what? They are multiplied. If power over power, then they are multiplied. So, a power 4, 2 to the 4, b power 4 plus 4a cube b upon a power 4, b power 4. Now, again you are watching. The rational factor of a power 4 minus b power 4 is what? A power 4 plus b power 4. So, again you have to take the LCM between the rational factors. So, see here. So, the LCM of these both two is what? A power 4 minus b power 4, a power 4 plus b power 4. So, same process repeat again. After taking the LCM, we have to divide the LCM by its denominators, and then after you have to multiply quotient into numerator or numerator into quotient, both are same. So, this is the LCM, and divide by this. So, this and this will cancel. A power 4 plus b power 4 is left. So, that will multiply with this. So, here 4a cube b a power 4 b power 4 plus sign here, again divide this by this. So, a power 4 plus b power 4 is cancelled. What is left? A power 4 minus b power 4, and here is 4a cube b. So, 4a cube b into a power 4 minus b power 4, and then after multiply. So, 4 into 4, a power 3 into b power 4, a power 4 means what? A power 7. I have told you, if bases are same, then powers are added. If bases are same, then powers are added. So, here a power 3 like this, a power 3 into a power 4. So, bases are same, then powers are what? Added. So, 3 plus 4 means what? 7, like this. This is the rule. So, b, and then after here 4 1 is 4, a cube b power 1, b power 4 means what? B power 5. Bases are same, then powers are added. B power 5. Likewise, here 4 a cube b a power 4 means 4 a power 7 b minus, minus into plus, plus into minus, minus 4 a cube b power 1 into b power 4 means what? B power 5 whole upon, here you can write further, a minus b, a plus b means a square minus b square. So, you can write a means a power 4 square, b means b power 4 whole square, and then after see here minus 4 a cube b power 5, and then after here, here I have forgot to write 4 a cube b power 4. So, both are what? Cancel this. So, what is left here? You know, 4 a power 7 b plus 4 a power 7 b, like terms. So, like terms are added being plus sign. So, 8 a power 7 b whole upon here, again power over power, then they are multiplied. So, 4 to the 8. So, a power 8 minus b power 8. This is the lowest form. This is the answer. So, in this way, you have to do very sincerely, and like question you are, such question you are able to solve, I think so. So, at home you have to revise, you have to see the all the videos very sincerely and solve the problems. And then after I have told you already, I am telling you already that you have any problem, then you can consult the mathematics teacher of your own school. After that, there will not be any problem, and certainly you are able to solve all kind of simplification of rational factor. So, today this much. Now, time is finished. So, thank you very much.